And the last one is Edith Scheurs and Jolijn van Krechten, both of the Van Gogh Museum. And they have something very special, I assume.
It is essential in understanding the the work and the life of Vincent van Gogh. But the original one needs to be restored, and it won't be on view in the museum from January to August next year. So we would really like to explain why it is not in the museum on view, and explaining at the same time why it needs to be restored. And we would love to explain how it is restored. And we would also love to offer the public a glimpse at the work that is being done in a museum behind the scenes. And we would like to use Web 2.0 in order to do so.
Yes, the way we want to use Web 2 is as follows. First, as a kickoff, before the restoration starts, we will film museum visitors asking questions about the painting and about the restoration. Then we will like to film the answers also. Then we'd like to film the answers given by the restorer and curator, and then we will publish all the videos on our website, on our blog, and on video sites like Artbabble and YouTube. Second, we will start a blog that will give updates about restoration and using text, photos, and videos in that. The blog will be like a hub that connects social networks in a way that they can reinforce each other. Third, we will invite the blog readers, museum visitors, and all members of our social networks to join the conversation. The most original contribution will be rewarded with, for example, a visit to the restoration studio.
A visit.
So you can see the work being done. With the use of Web 2, we hope to engage our audience, involve them in the restoration process, make a complex subject easy accessible, and to reveal some bedroom secrets. Thank you.
In 10 words. Give me the whole story again.
In 10 words?
Yeah.
Restoration 2.0.
Restoration 2.0. Very good. 3 words.
Of a famous painting by Vincent van Gogh, about which a lot of stories can be told.
Very good. Thank you.
Okay.
Giving him a big hand because it's very scary to stand up here.